Hello, I'm Annalise, your conduit for change. I know why you're here. Helping people feel whole is important to you. It's important to me too. I've traveled 22 countries and 48 US states. I see the world from a big picture perspective, and I invite others to see differently too. I strive to help people navigate change with eyes wide open. At the end of the day, we all want the same thing, and that's to feel safe, to hold a sense of belonging, and to be heard amidst the chaos and the noise of life. When I speak with leaders, business owners, and organizations, I aim to inspire curiosity and hope in reminding them that we are not broken and need to be fixed. We're whole systems, human beings, not human doings. We forget that. Resisting our human nature creates inefficiency, stress, and unhappiness. So why not explore solutions through an integrative approach that engages all of who we are with what we're doing? Let's be curious together. Creativity resides at the edge of chaos. And whether I'm working with an individual, a group, or a team, it's in that moment of insight that they embody more than a series of outstanding accomplishments. They embody perspective, creativity, empathy, and wisdom. Ultimately, I help people get present. Because when you're present, you're better able to communicate your needs and connect to solutions. People tell me I'm thought-provoking and inspiring. I've also been told my strength lies in my ability to get right to the heart of things. I say what I see, and I do so with compassion. I'm more than a coach, more than a co-pilot, more than a strategist. I'm Annalise, your conduit for change, dedicated to empowering people, fostering ideas, and changing lives. I look forward to connecting with you.